darf Sie als Direktor der Volkshochschule sehr herzlich hier im ersten Stock begrüßen zu unserer Ausstellungseröffnung. Wer unser Haus kennt, weiß, dass wir uns mit einer Ausstellung nicht zufrieden geben. Wir eröffnen immer zwei Ausstellungen. Welcome to Volkshochschule. If you are often visiting our house, you know that we are just always making an opening for two exhibitions, because one exhibition alone, that's not enough for us. We need two. Today, the opening is with Albert Hill from the European project Ballard Portal. You know him from Paris, from
Berlin.
Berlin, and from the tour Stefan Storm, and yes. But for me, it's always interesting, because making a European project, there you always learn new things. And as we, when we were traveling to Paris, Albert always making photos, I think strange photos all the time, and said, ah, that's good, that's abstract, and that's nice. And then I said, okay, but I know you since, I think, more than 10 years, because he's a trainer for literature in our house, and some of his members of his course are here. Welcome to Volkshochschule on Saturday. And I said, Albert, I know that you're making course about literature, but that you are making photos, so I don't have never seen them. And I think it's time, after 10 years in this house, to make the first exhibition. And here we are. We had to travel to Paris to speak about his making photos, and coming back after a few months, there's the exhibition here. About abstracts, and I think it's also a good idea, because somebody's thinking that European Union and European projects, that's really very, very abstract, and nobody can imagine what they are, and it's so far away. But if you look how nice it could be if it is abstract, you see it in Albert's photos, and I hope that you recognize all the things he photographed. I think it's not very difficult. So you just only need to think about, I think, each photo about a few minutes, and then you recognize what it is. And if not, you had to come often to our school to try it again and again. That's always how we do it in our exhibitions. Now, Albert, say what about your exhibition and what you
okay. German first and then translation into English. Yeah? Okay. Also, danke fürs Kommen. Es sind noch einige aus meinem Kurs da, aus meinem Literaturkurs, den ich ja schon im 30. Jahr jetzt halte. Mit der Fotografie beschäftigt mich ebenso lange, aber bis vor 5 Jahren noch mit einer Nikon-Spiegelreflex und vor 5 Jahren erstmals digital. Und das hat für mich den Anstoß gegeben, es auch einmal anders zu probieren, die Fotografie. Nämlich zum Beispiel an Objekte nahe heranzugehen, in Makroaufnahmen zu machen und dann auch mit dem professionellen Programm Photoshop, wo ich zusammengearbeitet habe mit Andrea Matzinger, Fotos zu gestalten, die allesamt nicht einfach zu erkennen sind, was es sein könnte. Und das ist das Spannende daran. Also machen Sie sich selber ein Bild, schauen Sie sich an, was könnte es sein. Und bitte fragen Sie nicht alle mich, weil heute Abend habe ich nicht die Zeit dafür, allen alles zu erklären. Okay?
Now in English.
Okay, now in English. Okay, I'm 30 years a teacher for literature here on this Volkshochschule. Yeah? More or less 30 years I take pictures with my Nikon DSL camera. But this camera is very heavy, so I didn't like it anymore, and I started to make photographs with my tiny camera in digital photography, yeah, and take some macro, took some macro pictures. Most of them are macro pictures. A part is made with a professional program, Photoshop, and you will see it. And my intention is just to look at the pictures and think about it and what could it be. But please don't ask me. I won't tell you on this evening. I don't have so much time for you. Okay, that's it. We see us together this evening for the music party and on the second floor.
Thank you very much.